Church and in Christ Jesus for all generations, forever and ever. Amen.